Forecasting change. A major report by the United Nations on climate change issues a dire warning for humanity. The UN's Intergovernmental Panel on Climate Change has concluded the world has warmed faster than previously thought. The impact of global warming can already be seen in more extreme weather. Just take a look at these raging wildfires burning worldwide. The report marks the first time the Intergovernmental Panel on Climate Change has declared the climate crisis is being caused by humans. Meteorologist Mark Collins explains what that means for us locally.
This report from the United Nations has a lot of significance. Hundreds of scientists behind the report say humans are the reason behind the rapid rise in temperatures, but policymakers have a shrinking window to reduce the damage ahead. The Jacksonville area will see temperatures 2.5 degrees hotter on average per year by 2040 if nothing is done to offset carbon dioxide emissions. The report warns of slower, stronger hurricanes and rapid sea level rise. Hurricane Harvey is an example of slower hurricanes on a hotter planet. Heavier rainfall and erratic tracks bring us bigger threats. Warmer oceans could close the narrow ribbon of cooler water between us and the Gulf Stream. Flashback to Hurricane Irma. It shows what the future could bring with more frequent flooding events and a warmer world. Beach erosion is bound to get worse. The ocean is rising faster than any preceding century in the last 3,000 years. Each of the last four decades has been successively warmer than any decade that preceded it since 1850. The rate of global warming in the last 50 years has been faster than any other 50-year period in the past 2,000 years. The climate assessment gives policymakers goals to slow down future temperature rise. Their actions will impact your health and wallet in the decades ahead.
All right, Mark, and experts on that panel say the only way to avoid catastrophic change is to make deep cuts to greenhouse gas emissions and remove CO2 from the atmosphere.